First data drive is secure. Team is down.
Good work.
Enemy down. I've secured another drive. Hostiles are taking our data drive.
There's an uplink close by. Activate it, and we can send you some support. Set. Call in some support when you need it. Uplink in place.
Need to reload!
Set call in reinforcements. Put down that signal if you want to stop it.
Recover a drive!
Hostiles are calling for reinforcements. I advise you to stop their signal if you can.
Hold on! Reloading!
Another data drive secured. Reinforcements are waiting. Call in when it's safe. Signal active. Your reinforcements are close. Orbitals are entering now. They call in reinforcements. Put down that signal if you want to stop it. Drive secured. Good work. Construction aircraft closing in. Won't be long now. Another capsule full of data drives is coming in.
TFN, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.
Down.
defense? Yeah, me neither.
GRM's coverage at least feels like it's located somewhere in our reality. It claims that this is far from some humanitarian vision, but a clandestine attempt by the U.S. to seize control of Earth's remaining network systems. And let me confirm that both are a load of steaming...
Much fine. Now, data drive secure.
Are you ready for the code
officer? Late on the time.
The man currently overseeing the operation, a U.S. General McAllister. But what if I told you?
I'm across from the data drive.
General. Attended Pulaski College as an art major.
You secured more drives.
And General McAllister's roommate in said college was none other than Matt.
Data drive secured. Now just be sure to extract
them. Yeah, you can't make this up. The one and only. They remain friends long after graduation. So if Campbell keeps out shooting a war with the people, I think McAllister has a consultant. Now this dynamic duo, this Batman and Robin, they spent 3 months together in Guam working on the film M.I.A. Shadows.
What? I love that movie.
I love it too. I'm with you. Can we get an image of it? Yes, that's the one.
Wait, is that Chris Ryder's passport?
Only TLT has this. For those that don't know, Ryder has been lead in several of Campbell's films. Now look at the most recent stamp. Use a little microphone. Use a little diamond eyeglass.
I mean, it's Hollywood, right? Who loves this movie?
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes. It is why I love working with you, Whitney. Hollywood, it creates these fictional battles, just like this one in French Guiana. So let me repeat that, right? So try to absorb this, right? They create them from the bottom to the top. Why?
Extraction aircraft closing! Get to the zone!
To come. We're talking trillions of dollars in ad revenue. And I'll tell you what, if this sounds a little bit crazy, then that's because Hollywood wants you to think that.
Yeah, well, it does sound to us because we know what they're capable of, right? I mean, look at Kubrick and moon landings and a bunch of other stuff. Look, troops are chipped away.
Reinforcements coming in. Just maintain that signal.
And
construction aircraft is sending now.
18 months from now. So, hell, even a documentary about the war in a space center in French Guiana.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Didn't Dr. Nathan tell me this was going to happen? Is your man? Dr. Nathan.
Another drive. Exactly. Nicely done.
And
construction aircraft on the ground.
I enlightened you tonight. And yes, gentle listener, you're welcome.
Aircraft's waiting on you!
Powerful. We'll be back after this break for a few seconds. This writer's plan changes the rate of election.
Last chance to board!
Today I'm proud.